There's one word to describe how to experience true joy in this holiday season. What's that word? Presence. I'm Dr. John Bartimus, and I'm putting the pieces together to help you live a life at Optimal. Presence is the word that leads to true joy this holiday season. Not presence with a T, but presence with a C, being present in the moment, being present with your family, being present as your child opens that gift that they've been wanting all year and realize they got it, and just capturing the joy and happiness and smiling and screaming that they let out when they open it and realize that they've received it. Being present is the only way to experience joy in life because you're living in the moment. If you're living in the past, that's regret and that leads to depression. If you're living in the future, that's worry, and that leads to anxiety. Living in the present is the only way to experience true joy and true happiness. So your homework for this holiday season is be present, and by being present, you will receive and experience true joy.